Good morning, Facey. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Peyton. Welcome to Facey TV.
Reminded all test writing students, students are not allowed to bring personal items such as jackets, purses, bags, backpacks, pencil cases into the exam room. In addition, they cannot bring any headsets, digital audio players, cell phones, pagers, iPods, or any electronic devices into the exam room. Hats and hoods are not to be worn. Any of the above materials will be needed placed into the students' halls, lockers.
Are you interested in making a difference in your school, community, or country? If so, maybe FLY is for you. We'll be hosting an informational meeting on Wednesday, January 9th, that's tomorrow, at the beginning of lunch in the drama room. We'll explain the what and why of the program and discuss the application process. All interested students should attend.
There's a sports medicine meeting in room 183 at lunch today. Bring your EAPs.
Intramural playoffs are here. It is single elimination format, so make sure your team is on time and ready to play. Today at 11:45, the Global Purple Cobras take on Team Moose. And at noon, the Dodge Fathers play Male Stalls.
There'll be a brief but important Model UN meeting today at the start of lunch in room 159. Please plan to attend.
Students in grade 11 wishing to enter arts, science, or management at Concordia can apply to their Jumpstart program. Students admitted through Jumpstart will receive advanced registration priority for fall of 2014, have access to an advisor for early advising, and be assigned a student ambassador buddy. From January 1st to June 15th, 2013, students in grade 11 can apply online to enter in fall of 2014. Applicants should present the appropriate grade 11 courses needed for their specific program of studies and be on track to take the grade 12 sequel courses at an equal or greater level. All applicants will be considered for Jumpstart with an admission average of 65% for arts and science and 72% for management.
Now for your Falcon Athletics video.
Boys play host to St. FX at 4:45 today.
And the junior girls follow up here at Facey at 6:15.
Track and field will be holding an important organizational meeting for both indoor and outdoor track on Wednesday at room 216. For more information or if you cannot attend, please see Mr. Fisher.
Now for your cafeteria menu. And losing it all on my own. I had a hard then, but the queen...
Tuesday, Facey. Easter.